Good evening friends, welcome to Pyramid Advisory YouTube channel. Of late we have been hearing a term called recession and the slowdown. So now what are the contents of recession? I thought it's a simple video. Now all of us can know what understand the meaning of recession. If it is a recession, it will have the following 5 important points. So based on this, we can ourselves come to a conclusion whether it is in recession or not. This is applicable to every industry and put it on a larger time frame for the economy as a whole. Sometimes some industry could be in recession. Okay. Sometimes some industry could be in boom. So now we are talking about recession for the whole country. Okay. Now how do you measure? First is GDP. GDP is gross domestic product, which means the total value of goods and services produced in the economy. Okay, total value of goods and services produced in the economy. If it's a recession, what the definition states is for 2 consecutive quarters, the GDP has to go negative. For example, let's say quarter 1 GDP is, let's say, 6%. Then quarter 2 should be less than 6%, let's say 5.5. Then quarter 3 should be less than 5.5, maybe 5.25. So if you have a sequence like this, then you can say GDP is down. Okay, some people may say GDP is down, some people will say, but you can't say the recession, it's only a temporary, but I don't want to get into this. Second, there will be high unemployment, which is again a fact here. I think the statistic says that with unemployment is very high. Okay. The third important point is stagnant wages. Stagnant wages, we don't have that data. So we cannot say anything about that. There is no data which is accessible, at least by me, okay, which says the wages are stagnant. Okay, the next one is fall in retail sales. Fall in retail sales means this is a secular fall, continuous fall. So if you see, we can see very clearly in auto industry, whether it's like a two wheeler or a three wheeler or a four wheeler or even bus. Okay, in all these sector, the sales are coming down drastically. Okay, so I'm not going to say it's recession or not, but you have to come to a conclusion. Okay, so fall in retail sales, the sales are continuously going down in automobile industry. Okay, if you want, then high interest rates, the only thing which is like little we cannot say yes is high interest rate, because our interest rates are very low. Okay, our interest rates are very low, and if you look at the slowdown in the economy, generally what happens is there is a very high growth in GDP. Okay, that means a lot of people are, and which means like a lot of sales is happening across various segments. So what happens, inflation is also very high. Now this time the GDP is not very high, inflation is low, okay, but still that's what we are not very confused to call it a recession or not. Typically recession has all these 5 important features: stagnant wages, fall in retail sales, high interest rates, but here the interest rates are less and very high inflation. Okay, inflation is very low. So this is what recession is all about. This is the component of recession. So if you really want to know more, you just go and inquire and check in Google and you'll get the data. But I just generally, the idea is to say what is recession, why are you hearing this word recession frequently. Okay, so this is the reason. GDP two quarters down, high unemployment, stagnant wages, fall in retail sales and high interest rates. Okay, so this is the component of recession. So if you like the video, please click the like button and share it, and please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.